Hey guys, welcome back. So in this video, we're going to see how to download and install FreeCam. So FreeCam is basically a screen recording app. You can record what you're doing on your laptop screen. You can also, you know, put your face, you know, you can on your webcam, and then you'll be also displayed on the screen itself. And there are many more features you can do, such as select a recording area of how much you want your screen to record. You can record your voice over that screen recording. You can also record the system sound that your laptop or your computer makes, highlight your mouse to, you know, show a specific detail about how you should do it. And then you can also, it also has inbuilt audio and video editor where you can, you know, edit, delete unnecessary parts, remove background noise, increase the quality of your audio, increase the quality of your video. These are all the things you can also share right away on YouTube or share as a video. You can do many things with FreeCam. And there's also a pro version which you can use, in which you can do these features if you want a pro version. But free version is also has many features, so you can also use free version. To download, what you have to do is you have to go to the site freescreenrecording.com, and here you have to enter your email ID. Now, as soon as you enter your email ID, you have to click on this download button. So first of all, enter your email ID. After you have entered your email ID, you can see this screen appears where it says thank you for downloading and our download will start. Now, as soon as it's started downloading, go to your downloads folder and just hit enter. Now you can see preparing to install pop-up had appeared. So here you have to click on I accept and then click on install. And now installation. Before installing, you'll again see one more pop-up that will ask if you want this app to allow to make changes. So you have to click yes here. And now you can see installation is complete and we just have to click on launch. Now here you can see, if we have to browse our recent recording, we can click here. But if you want to create a new recording, just click new recording. And you can select which part of the screen. Suppose I only want this part of the screen to be recorded. And here, I can just start by clicking on this red button. I can start recording. And we can just press escape when we want to, you know, end this recording. We can also unmute the mic or mute the mic. You can see now I'm talking, so it will be recorded. And if I want to restart it again, so I can just click on this button and yes. So again, it will be restarted. Again, I have to click on this red button. And again, the recording has started and then click on done. Now the recording will be saved. We can also see a preview right here on the screen. Okay, so this is the recording that we did. So if you play it, you can see that audio will not be heard because I'm recording. But again, if you want to edit, you can edit here with this built audio and video editor. You can see there are a few parts where there is no sound, but there's a little bit of disturbance. So you can just select that part and remove the noise. Okay, the fragment is too short, so we'll select all of it, so it will remove the background noise. We'll remove this noise. Okay, then now the noise will be removed and our video that will be more optimized. You can also do many more things if you want. You can check it out. I'm not going to show each and every function because this was just how to install FreeCam. But if you want a video where you have to see each and every function, so just ping me in the comments and then I'll make a video on that one too. But that's it for this video. I'll see you guys in the next video. If you like my videos, make sure you subscribe my channel and mention in the comments what videos you want next. Thank you.